You love it how I move you. You love it how I touch you, my one. When all is said and done, you will believe God is a woman. And I feel it after midnight. I feel it that you can't fight my one. It lingers when we're done. You will believe God is a woman.
And the point is, whatever plan we make to fight him will be up to me. I am the queen, not you.
I don't wanna waste no time.
I will not submit to you.
You ain't got a one track.
You must earn my respect.
Have it any way you like.
My dear, never give up a crown to anybody.
Nobody else can really. Boy,
I am a Spanish princess, sent by God to marry the future king of England and bring peace, and that's what I shall do.
And a beautiful young queen marrying to throw themselves into the fire for you, my dear.
And I swear this, if you ever betray me, I'll burn you alive.
A woman of power goes against nature itself. Men will never willingly bow to the weaker sex.
And they will suffer greatly for it.
I know how it got there. And it was not all you.
But I'm surrounded by people who feel that they could do the job better. Strong people with powerful characters. More natural leaders, perhaps better suited to leading from the front, making the mark. But for better or worse, the crown has landed on my head.
See if you deserve what comes next. I'm telling you the way I like it.
I am my father's daughter, granddaughter of the king, and I believe I shall find my own way, and if I require advice, I will ask for it.
But listen to your queen when I command you.
I am a woman who wears a crown. I may have the body of a woman, but I have the heart of a king. I am Elizabeth Tudor, and I will bow to your line.
Great vengeance and furious anger. Those who attempt to poison and destroy my sisters. And you will know my name is the Lord. But I lay my vengeance upon.
I have been sold like a brood mare. I've been shamed and betrayed, raped and defiled. Do you know what kept me standing through all those years in exile? Fame. Not in any gods. Not in myths and legends. In this.
Your reign is over.